अमेंडा सेफ्रिड इज एन अवार्ड विनिंग एक्ट्रेस सिंगर सॉन्ग राइटर एज ए वेल एज ए मॉडल शी इज अमेरिकन Having begun her modeling career and that of acting at the age of 11 and 15, respectively, her net worth topic is worth knowing. On top of that, her work ever since has been great. Early life. Amanda was born in 1985 on 3rd December as Amanda Mitchell Seyfried to an as well as Jack Seyfried. Her birthplace was Allentown, Pennsylvania. The career of Amanda's mother and father are occupational therapist and pharmacist respectively. She was born together with her sister Jennifer Seyfried, who is her senior. Jennifer is not only a musician but also a member of a band called Love City. As far as a schooling is concerned, Amanda's graduation was in 2003 from William Allen High School, Allentown. She enrolled at Fordham University in the same year. However, the day of her attendance never came. The reason is that she got an opportunity to appear in the Mean Girls film. Personal life. Between 2008 and 2010, Amanda and Dominic Cooper had an on and off relationship. The two starred in Mamma Mia 3 years after the end of the relationship. She and Justin Long, who is an actor, started dating. In 2015, that relationship also collapsed. A romantic relationship between her and actor Thomas Sadowski, who starred in The Last World, commenced the following year. It took a step that the other did not, which is an engagement confirmed by the two in 2016 on 12th September. Things got better with a wedding in March 2017 and the birth of their firstborn on the 24th of the same month. She chose not to share the name of her daughter. Age, height and weight. Being born on 3 December 1985, Amanda Seyfried is 36 years old as of today's date, 29th December 2021. Her height is 1.59 meter tall and weight is 49 kg. Career. Before embarking on acting, Seyfried had ventured into modeling at the age of 11. On reaching 15, she got a chance to give acting a shot. say Fred landed two receiving roles in the recurring roles in As the World Turns as well as All My Children. Then she appeared in a movie for the first time in Mean Girls 2004. Awards and achievements. Amanda Seyfried has won several awards. They include a Locarno International Film Festival 2 MTV Movie Awards, Show West National Board of Review of Motion Picture as well as a Satellite Award and many nominations. Net worth and salary. As of December 2021, Amanda Seyfried's net worth is more than $12 million. Her primary source of income is her acting career. She has earned by playing various roles in soap operas, film as well as the series. Other sources are her singing and modeling careers. All of them have contributed to the current wealth mentioned above. Amanda Seyfried is a model and an actress who, despite beginning her career at an early age, has remained relevant all along. Her great performances have been appreciated by the award that she has received over the year. Last but not least, she is a songwriter and a singer. Indeed, Amanda Seyfried is a jack of all trades.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on.